demons. I've been dealing with the mind full of all these demons, demons, demons. I've been dealing with the mind full of all these demons, demons, demons. I've been dealing with the mind full of all these demons, demons, demons. I've been dealing with the boss on thinking like
past nowadays, all I'm thinking about. All these demons from my past, I don't speak about. Shadows keep reflecting all the things I be dreaming about. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out. Demons out. I can't get these demons out. Demons out. I can't get these demons out. Demons out. I can't get these demons out. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out.
It's locked. Fucking with you never pays off. All you've been bringing is chaos. I want you off of my back. I wanna launch into orbit and take off. I woke up this morning just hoping today would be Armageddon, but it wasn't.
Fuck.
I find myself doing it lately. It's making me feel so corrupt. Fuck. Sick to my stomach, cause deep in my conscience I'm thinking shit so malicious I could vomit. Obviously I got a problem. That's probably why I get high and it feels so cathartic. I'm not a good positive role model, but they gon' follow me anyway. These drugs aren't good for my body, but I'ma get high off them anyway. They told me to watch my behavior, I said I'm not liable anyway. They asking me why I get high all the time.
I'm trying to get away. Past nowadays is all I'm thinking about. All these demons from my past I don't speak about. Shadows keep reflecting all the things I be dreaming about. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out.
Look, maybe I'm crazy, or maybe it happens to all of us.
All of us.
And maybe it really is demons, and maybe I need a psychologist. And maybe I'm just more susceptible to all the negative shit I'm surrounded with. Or maybe the evil is stronger in me and it's making me powerless. I wouldn't know cause I don't ever talk to anybody.
No.
And now I'm going to church, I don't worship anybody.
No.
So the chances are really thin that I might ever even learn how to get them off me. Now I don't really know how other people operate. Or if their brain works just like mine does.
And
now I know how much other people tolerate. Maybe every human being's got them inside
us.
I've been up in situations that I thought were nightmares I couldn't wake from. I've been up in situations that I thought were nightmares I couldn't wake from. I've been up in situations where I went to sleep and I wish that I wouldn't have waked from. All these demons have been keeping me prisoner.